transmit all personnel. This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma cases, and the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Shit. Maybe I have some keys we left.
Level 2 security clearance required. Security clearance required.
Medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. Wait, where's that report from engineering? The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact. Okay. Time for a real autopsy.
Thank you.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig identified the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... God. So sorry. Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. I've seen this vial react to dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. The vial shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from age 7, but how? Dr. Kine studied the marker. Dr. Kine has vanished. Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. You'll rest easy now, David. Promise. End log.
log retrieved.
Record then. What difference does it make now?
Terrence, I know the marker is responsible for the outbreak. I need to understand how.
Signal. When it pulses, that signal can trigger alterations in genetic code. Neural structure, even. You felt it, haven't you?
But how do I stop it?
Mercer must know. He's taken all his marker research up to his room on the crew deck and sealed... No. No.
Sealed it? Do you know how? Please, I need Mercer's data.
No. He'll kill you. I won't have more deaths on my conscience. Unitology was all I had after I lost Amelia. Look what it's come to.
Terrence, listen. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You loved Amelia. As much as I love Isaac, but if I can't cure this outbreak, I'll never see him again. Please, help me.
39277. If you must get into Mercer's room, that code should still work.
Thank you. Here. These are safer with you.
Dr. Brennan. Nicole. The only thing Mercer ever feared was death. Now, I doubt he's afraid of anything.
Decommissioner next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting in range of the
mission, Nick.
Isaac?
Nick? Nicole?
Isaac?
Hey, can you hear me? Hello, Nikki. Great.
The shuttle. You need to install the singularity core. Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Isaac, sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's...
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church... took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God. Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking told you
brainwashing. Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. Trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
Sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. It's just cruelty. I was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain. Oh my god.
Ah, Dr. Brennan. Let me guess. Terence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed. Useful for Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related rig activity has been logged.